venue hasn't even been open in 5 years. When you think about all the big events it has held, Conor versus Khabib, you beat Stipe to become the double champ inside these very walls. Get chills tonight, champ.
I'm getting chills being back at the T-Mobile Arena. I love this venue. And I'm going to tell you one last thing before the fight night starts. After you're done, take a walk outside and take a gander at the side of the building. You can see your boy DC prominent up high in the rafters. What a great arena.
And that Vegas air feels like a hairdryer in your face.
It's so hot.
Try to establish that jab.
Big powerful punch land. Now we'll get back to range.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. If you do that, most times you will block the shot. Then take them.
With the left there. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Over and over, he's landed these big body kicks.
And he landed the right hand there. Straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Uppercut is true.
Table inches right there, boy. Wow. It was good back in that.
Second round underway. Some fighters shy away. Just miss with that right hand. And now he's got that touch. Volkanovski gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Helps it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Checks the leg kick. So he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want to
Well, he misses with the left punch there. even after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he's taken control of this second round. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is confident.